guys, it's welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel, it's me, Sway Style. So I'm going to do something a little bit different today. We're going to be getting drunk and doing our makeup. So let me preface this with the fact that I don't drink very much, so I'm kind of a lightweight, so this should be fun. So far I've already drank half a bottle of Moscato. I can only drink wine without my stomach getting too upset. So this is what we're doing with our Thursday. Cheers. It is my day off today, so it's fine. So I kind of just thought I would just do double winged liner, because that's what I was originally going to do today, and then I drank, so we will see how that goes. So I don't have anything on my face because I didn't do it when I wanted to do it yet. So we're gonna do it together. This is probably gonna be a long video, and I'm sorry, so buckle in, grab yourself a cocktail, or else it will clearly not be as fun. You should definitely be partying with me at 11 o'clock in the morning. Why am I like this? Clearly I need supervision. But anyway. Yeah. So cheers. Oh, that didn't go well. Cheers. So, I have an alternate personality when I drink. Her name is Shicho Sarah. I refer to her in the third person, so you may hear that a lot this evening today. I don't know how well I'm actually going to explain things. I might just do it and not talk. Or talk about weird stuff. So this is a NYX lip pencil in the color pink. Not the color. Pinky. Okay, that's close. I'm going to do my right eyebrow. And I'm going to fill it in, because I like to match my eyebrows to my fun hair. Oh, this is going to pose to be a lot harder than I thought it was going to be. I don't usually do my makeup drunk, but, like, let's say we're day drinking, which we are, and then we want to go out somewhere tonight, which we might, and now we're getting ready. I put clothes on, I brush my hair. Look, I'm wearing a dress. You can't see it fully, but I'm definitely wearing a dress, and I'm not wearing pajama pants underneath it. I swear, that's a lie. So, okay, that did good. We didn't mess that up too badly. So yeah, I always start with my eyebrows. I fill it in with a lip pencil, and then I'm gonna go over it with some eyeshadow. We use this brush. It's a little eyebrow brush. Clean it off, because I'm prone to do it. This little dry brush cleaner thing is the best. I'm already so drunk. I need to start eating more. Anyway, I'm using my James Charles palette. And I'm going to use this color right here to do the, like, over the pink. I feel like it sets it and just keeps it from sliding, since it is, like, lip liner on my face. I don't know. Doesn't seem like it'll work very well. And I live in somewhere where it's hot. So, yeah. We need to do this extra part for so our face doesn't melt off. Okay. So, yeah, I did a BoxyCharm video couple days ago, but I was gone for like 3 weeks. But I feel like it's been crazy 3 weeks, and like everything changed very quickly and very fast. But like, sorry, I'm looking for my gel liner. I didn't get anything prepared at all. I just started recording, which was a terrible idea, but I I've not been known to make the best ideas when I'm drunk. Just going off the thing. Where the hell is my purple gel liner? Why are you like this? Okay, there you are. So I'm using my Morphe Voodoo gel liner in purple. The color's voodoo, but it's gonna be purple for this one. Oh, this is going horribly. I feel like I should make this a drinking game, or like we should make it a drinking game, because you're definitely playing along with me. I'm definitely not doing this alone, right? Absolutely not. So every time I feel weird, I'm gonna take a sip. I love these little cute bottles. I got them at 7-Eleven on my way home yesterday from work. I was like, you know what? I think I need a drink tonight. And then I didn't drink them. But I'll do that today instead. It's my day off. Oh no, there's a hair. Like a third dog hair. I can't promise that I won't do that every time. I was going to say, I promise I won't cheers you every time, but that would be a lie. So I'm going to use that same angled brush that I used for my pink. And I'm going to dip it in the gel liner. I like these little Morphe gel liners. They're fun. And a little microphone hanging out here. I don't know if you'll be able to hear me. I didn't test it before. Oh, I got so much color on that. Alright, get a little more. Not like I feel like I have to go out and do my makeup. There's some stuff going on tonight, I'm sure. I could find somebody to, like, hang out with me. Maybe. I have friends, I swear. I really do. I have the best friends ever. But, you know, they have lives. So, and I'm adapting to single life. So, like, it's actually kind of fun. And, I feel, like, free. I don't know how much we're going to talk about that situation today. Ooh, we got stuff on my tits. Why am I like this? Ugh. Okay, we're just going to get out a makeup remover now, because obviously we may need several of them. Why is my thing flashing? The little ring light's like giving me a seizure. Beep. Oh, and I might have to like. Jesus Christ. Yeah, we're keeping all that in. This is me. This is a mess. Shit show Sarah's already out with one glass of wine. Basically, almost. Okay. Oh. I knew this was a horrible idea when I started. I guess you can say it. I made that mistake a lot. Consider the last four, whatever, last couple years of my life. So, I was fiddling around with the idea in my head of what I could do with my channel, besides like makeup tutorials. Like I like doing these, and I still want to continue that, but, like, I'm having fun posting other content, like, animal videos and horrible cover videos of songs that I shouldn't be singing on the small app, but, it's, you know, I don't want to do all the same, so I have a few ideas. I don't know. I do want to get, like, a capture card so I can, play my Sims 4 and, like, do some Sims 4 content. I don't know if that's something interesting to anybody, but I think that would be really fun. I love The Sims, so, and I've been playing it since The Sims 1, so I think that would be a fun thing and, like, do little challenges and horrible things with their mods. Alright, so I'm gonna go back into the James Charles palette and I'm gonna dip my finger in the blue eyeshadow for no reason. nothing for that. I'm going to go into this purple eyeshadow here. I don't know any of the names. I lost that paper a long time ago. They need to stop putting that little plastic sleeve in and just write the stupid names of the colors on the palette. Who wants to keep that plastic thing? I mean, I guess if you're not me, maybe you can, but it gets lost for me. So we're just going to go over that gel liner just to set it with that purple eyeshadow. Keep it in place. Yada, yada, yada. Same thing. We're already like 10 minutes in. It takes me a long time to do my makeup. That's why I usually don't do my like whole face makeup on the camera. Because this is going to probably be like an hour long. At least. And I'm a little bit drunk. A little bit pissed. Did I move this? Yeah, I did. Okay. I was like, my whole tits are... Okay. So, those are the eyebrows. I just pretty much follow my natural shape, but, you know, just fill them in so they look, like, better. And they're more fun. I mess this all up when I knocked it down. Talk louder, Sarah. You do not do that enough. I also need help with, like, microphone recommendations because I'm using this crappy thing, like, that was for, like, this small recording, so I didn't really get anything good. So I feel like I need a better microphone, but I still need something I can clip to me because I don't really have anywhere to, like, set one, so I'm working on that. And then, capture card. So if anybody knows anything about those two things, please help. Link, comment down below. I read my comments, I really do. And, yeah, like, there's a stupid red thing in front of my eye. Okay. Yeah, so I would like to expand more and, like, do a better job. I don't know. And I do have a thought on what I want to talk about when I do my makeup videos, but I don't really want to say it quite yet. It's a surprise. A surprise would be me being able to do my camera angles correctly. Cheers. One glass of wine down, or one bottle of wine. I have a backup right here. And then I have two others in the fridge. And then another 4-pack of them. They sell me these little cute 4-packs, and they're like, I don't know, it was like $10. I don't know. They're fun. And I don't have to get a glass. The laziness is coming out. Alright, so. We did that. Now we're going to do our eyeshadow. And I have... Is this a palette I want to use? So I'm going to use, like, one palette for my eyeshadow today, and it's the 9S So Chill Morphe palette. So a little, 9-pan palette. I don't know how much it was. I think it wasn't very expensive. It's probably on sale, too. But it's really pretty. I really love this color in the middle, and that's going to be the main focus today, besides the double wing liner that we're going to attempt that I've only done once. So we're going to do it drunk. Do my hair. Just put that back there. Here. We need to fix that. We don't because you don't know where your stuff is. I talk to myself in third person or talk to myself. I have a bracelet. Anyway, so we're gonna do our eyeshadow. I was looking for my primer. Here it is. Oh. So I'm gonna use the Pretty Vulgar eyeshadow primer. It works really, really well. It, like, makes your eyeshadow stick. And I don't use this every day. I usually just kind of use it for when I want it to stay on for a long time. And at work, I don't really care that much. And it usually stays on pretty good without it. So, it's, like, skin-colored. Or, like, beige, not like skin was definitely not meant to be offensive. I said something stupid. So we're just gonna spread it on our eyes. And same here. Just coat the whole eye here. And that's gonna keep your eyeshadow on and make it stay longer, I think. You know, usually it does. Definitely, I notice the difference versus when I don't use primer. But I usually only use it like when I'm going out. So I'm set that for a second. And I usually set it with an eyeshadow so that it's easier to blend, because I feel like trying to like blend over the tacky doesn't work that well. So I usually put a coat of something on it after. I'm a lightweight. But I also have been drinking them kind of fast. Drinking that one kind of fast. So while we set our primer. We take another sip. See, this is how you do it. So, how you drink by yourself. And not feel weird about it. I might get some new brushes soon. Maybe my next paycheck, I'm going to get some Morphe brushes, because I want to replace these ones that I have here. These are like BS Mall eyeshadow brushes, and from Amazon. They work okay, you know, but I really like this Morphe brush that I got off BoxyCharm that I bought. It's like, just, it's so nice. It's like the feel, like it's, I need some Morphe brushes is what I'm trying to say. So, yes, we're going to use this one palette, and again, I lost the sleeves, but it's whatever. So, I'm going to just use the color right here on top. It's like a matte light shade, and I pointed to this one, right? Yeah, okay. So, it's like, I'm not using the sparkly one, and I'm just going to load up this fluffy brush, and now you can like see it all of my nonsense over here. Like all my makeup spread out. And so we're just gonna go over it, see like how it kind of pulls a little bit, so it makes blending a little bit hard sometimes. So that's why I like to put like a good dose of it. I don't know. See, I knew that's what was gonna happen. I dipped into the shimmery one. I think I went a little too hard, a little too fast. It's okay. My dog's watching me. She's great babysitter. She's sleeping right now next to me, like by the foot of the bed. I'm not gonna turn you to see her because I will never get this. And never get the angle back. Oh, it's right. So 18 minutes in, and we've really accomplished not much except for talking nonsense and getting wasted. Maybe this is not one for the kids, because I will probably start swearing. Oh no. Like, the realization of having to do wing liner like this has officially set in. Oh my god, why? Can you stay up? Like, you have one purpose in life, and that's to, like, hold the camera. Why, when I put the do not disturb, do I still have comments from Facebook when I'm trying to record a video? At least if I can't get text or phone calls, that'll interrupt. I know, eventually I'm going to get a new phone because this thing, the recording sucks. And the battery sucks on it. Like, I can only record for a little bit without the battery dying, and because I can't keep plugged in because I have to plug this stupid microphone thing into where the charger goes. I can't. I need like my regular Android back. Am I allowed to smoke on camera? One second. Okay. So I cut off my video. Hopefully I did learn how to put videos together. Yay me from an app. Oh. Okay. I press pause and then I press the wrong button. Anyway. So yeah, I didn't do anything else yet except for drink. Whenever you feel weird, you drink. That would be a terrible motto for my life, because I always feel weird. I keep getting notifications on my phone. I'm like, what? Where? Who's talking to me? Why is that happening? Anyway, so I think we're like 30 minutes in. I haven't gotten very far. This is normal. Like, I literally take so long to get ready. It's so bad. And then drinking doesn't help. But at least I don't have the distraction of my phone of playing videos and getting very heavily distracted by that. So bad. Because I'm like, oh, I finished this video. Not watching or not doing my makeup, but watching that. Okay, so we're going to use a different brush. We're going to... What do you want? What do you want, little dog? Hmm? Oh, you good girl. She's so cute. I love my little dog. Anyway, I'm going to use a brush like this to do some highlight underneath my eyebrows. And I'm just going to go in with that sparkly shade that I was trying to avoid when I was doing my base color. Look so sparkly. Focus, you piece of shit. Okay. So, I'm just going to take this, put it under my eyebrows, and try not to get it. Dear God. This is not OnlyFans. Oh, no. Where did this come from? Okay. Oh, I think that was ash from my bowl. Pull yourself together. What was that? There was something that flashed on the screen. Was it a notification I missed? Probably. So much is happening right now. My water bottle's making noise. My dog is rolling around making noise. I'm just trying to do my makeup drunk. You're stressing me out, man. Okay. Pull yourself together. I want to go out and party tonight. I want to go out. But the thing that will happen is, because it's like 12, there's no way I will want to go out later. But, you know, can you do what you're supposed to do better? Why are you acting crazy? Huh? If I could show you without, like, exposing the mess, but, you know, there's some mess on my bed right now. This is what I'm dealing with. Just being effing crazy. Yeah, so my makeup is everywhere. Don't judge me. I don't have anybody that's over there, so I do what I want. Oh, no. Was getting drunk by yourself a good idea in the middle of the day? What do we think, guys? What do we think? I mean, it's kind of fun. It's kind of nice. So we put that sparkly color under here. Don't worry, we're not going to leave that big line. I mean, like, there'll be a... Well, we're going to blend it. the worst. Nobody's gonna watch this through. I don't think anybody does anyway. So, may as well have fun with it. And no, this isn't like my permanent idea of, or not like permanent idea, because things change. My next upcoming idea isn't this, but this is what we get today because I didn't have any real preparation time for one. No. No. Did you save? Okay, so my video cut off, but it saved, so that's good. I'm charging my phone. But I took out my microphone, so, because I have to keep it on the charger. There's just no way about it. It dies so fast. It's stupid. I need a phone. So I'm going to attempt to project my voice over my cat eating, because he's doing that right now, because he just escaped in here, so that's what happened. I did my hair different, because I was bored in like the 30. It wasn't even 30 minutes, it was like 10, 15 minutes. Well, I waited for it to charge, and I was like, you know what, I'm just going to not use the microphone, because it's going to keep shutting off anyway. So, hopefully you can hear me okay. What? You know what? I'm going to wait for the microphone, or wait for it to charge fully, and plug the microphone back in. I don't feel like I'm going to project enough. I'll be right back. Oh my god. How many technical difficulties can we have in one video? Alright, we're gonna use a microphone. Because I'm quiet. What is that? Who knows? We have gotten so far. We're like 40 minutes in. This is what happens. Okay. So, back to the eyeshadow. So I covered it. I did the highlight. Next, I'm going to move on to this shade right here, and I'm going to do that in my crease. I'm going to use that same fluffy brush that I used to cover my whole eye with, and just kind of clean it off. And let's go in. Why am I using a different palette? Okay. We're just kind of making a, like a moon shape, one of those half moon guys. The crescent moon, is that what they're called? Yeah. And we're going to do our best blending. You know, I did this the other night, and I feel like it turned out a lot better for some reason. I'm not sure what the difference is, but I'm pretty sure it's the one. Boop, 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 boop. So, what's everybody's opinion on an OnlyFans? Is that something I should do? Because I kind of want to. I don't know. I don't know if anybody would want to see that. Am I just opening myself up for some, like, horrible criticism? Because probably. I mean, I don't know. So, get that in the crease, and then we're gonna do that with the other eye. Just kind of fill in the space underneath the highlight and the crease, basically. shape is going to be the same throughout, like, highlight, this, and this. Just kind of sweep it and blend it in. As possible. It's fine, I love it. I'm not blending. Why are you being an asshole? You know, your friend over here on the left, she doesn't mind what we're doing, but you on the right here have a problem with what we're doing. And don't understand. Doesn't make sense. Okay. Alright, well, maybe we misjudged it by the lighting. Maybe we're having both problems. So, and then in that case, we're going to clean off our brush. And we're going to go in with our little base color that we've used before. And just kind of sweep it along the edge here to kind of just make it a little bit more up. Don't really like it rounded. I like it more cut up because that's how the eyeliner is going to be. So that's a personal preference. You can do concealer with us all at the end. That's just what I like to do. Speak louder. That's just what I like to do. Oh, I feel a little parched. Maybe I should get something to drink. What was my hair doing? It was cute. No, it's just... No, it's being stupid. I'm just gonna... Maybe, okay. That's better. No little fun bangs, because you're being dumb. Okay. I mean, these bangs can stay, but the long bangs can go. Drink when you feel weird. I feel like I should put a trigger warning. Like, don't be like me. But I feel like that should be just kind of a given at this point. So, next color we're going to use in this fun palette is the middle one, which is my favorite. It's so sparkly. We're not doing OnlyFans today, Sarah. We are not. I don't know. Because there's so many buttons on this right side that it's, like, not balanced. And I don't know. So we're going to take our finger, because that works best with these sparkly eyeshadows most of the time. And we're just gonna coat it. And this is a beautiful color. Love it. And we're gonna bring it a little bit into the crease. Because a little extra sparkle never hurt nobody. 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 See what I'm doing? Yeah? Well, this is definitely not focused on my tits. This is just an OnlyFans preview at this point. Oh my god. Okay. We're really trying to do a good job, but like, I'm not looking at the camera very much, so then I don't notice when it's falling down. So once you're happy with the coverage, move on to the next eye. Tilt. This is such a pretty color. Oh my fucking god. I'm so sorry. Please excuse that. That was not meant to be mean or derogatory or whatever. Please. So maybe we'll have 40 subscribers. I blame the booze. I blame the booze. So yeah, that's super sparkly, and I kind of am very much so here for it. And normally I would put the eyeshadow right underneath, but I'm gonna skip that step for now because I'm gonna do the double wing liner. We really are gonna attempt this right now, which is astonishing. But first I'm gonna take that big blendy brush again and just kind of blend these two together a little bit. Okay, we're gonna keep this over here. Now we're gonna attempt the eyeliner. We're gonna go for it. And I may put on the false lashes, but I might not. I think I'm probably not going to today. Unless I do end up going, so I'll put the liquid, or I'll put the false lashes on. Where did my eyeliner go? So I'm going to be using my eyeliner that I got from BoxyCharm this month. If I can find it. Is this ASMR? Or is this annoying? I think it's probably annoying, huh? Sorry. Oh, there it is. It's like smaller than everything else. In there. Be-doop, 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 be-doop. 1.5. Bella Pierre Cosmetics Liquid Liner in Black. I just got this on my BoxyCharm. I have absolutely no idea how much it was worth. Click to see that video. It was like one of my last videos. In there somewhere. It's my last makeup video. You don't have to sit through me singing and some animals, but it's in there somewhere. You can just watch those other ones if you want. Please like and subscribe. You know. Warning me that my battery usage in this thing sucks. Okay. But I need the microphone. So, hopefully we get through some of this. Now, this liner, I like it because the tip isn't super flexible. Although I do like the flexible ones too, but I feel like this is a little bit easier to work with. And then we're gonna drag it up. Because I'm concentrating. Okay. Just gonna go over this a little bit more and darken it up, and then put this in the inner corner. And now we're going to do the other one. And so, little bit shorter than the other one. Try to leave a gap. We will fix that with some eyeliner to make that look better. And this, I'm just going to run right along the rest of my lash line. Right where the lashes start into the crease here. And we're going to extend this a little bit, the outer corner a little bit. Okay. Fun. Now, what we're going to do is I'm going to take. How much color do I have left? That's getting low. Alright, I'm going to pause and I will finish this up in one moment.
Okay, so we're back. I just did this other eye off camera. So far, that's what we are working with here. I didn't finish it off because I wanted to show you. So the next thing I'm going to do is use my angled brush here. And I'm going to use some black eyeshadow. And I'm just going to use my James Charles palette for that. And pretty much just kind of set the eyeliner. And give it a little bit less sheen here. And then we're gonna do that with the bottom. And kind of smudge this a little bit underneath. Okay, and now we're just gonna do the same thing to the other eye. And the other side. So that's kind of what that looks like. I mean, I just take a makeup wipe and wipe on my eyes. That little eyeshadow fall out. Which is normal. So now, in the next step, you can either use a nude eyeliner or a white eyeliner. I'm going to be using a white eyeliner because I don't have a nude one. And honestly, my white eyeliner is terrible right now, but it works. I don't even know what brand this was anymore. And it's like in here, so I have to take the little eyeshadow brush, dip it in here. And the eyeliner, and then we're going to run it along our waterline and inside that little space. Now course, if you use like the nude eyeliner, it won't be as harsh of a difference, but I kind of like the more extreme look, I guess. More extra, we'll say. Trying to push this down further and further in the hole. I gotta get a new white eyeliner, and I would like to get a white one, or a new one. Take that all the way on the inside, and that opens the eyes. So. And I mean, you can always leave it like that, or, you know, it's your own preference, but I kind of like it like this, so that's why I'm doing it. Too like bright, and just kind of pat it in, and I'll dull it down just a little bit. And you kind of and you want to make sure you're going right across, so it looks like it all connects. So blurry when I was doing that other eyeliner. Oh boy. At least the hard parts are almost over. And then we just gotta do our face makeup and eyelashes. We're not doing fake eyelashes, so. It will get better. Alright. There's something about this one I need to fix. So I'm just gonna use some black eyeshadow and just kind of touch this one up. Because I feel like that white line is too big. Okay. Now it looks like it connects more. Okay. So now we're going to put some mascara on. Drinking, I swear. So I'm gonna do my mascara. I'm gonna use this Luna Magic Vava Pink Lash Primer Base. I got this in a BoxyCharm. And then I'm gonna be using my Telescopic L'Oreal mascara. Kind of just open them both and start from the bottom lashes. It gives it a base. And you can see all the little guys in here. And then go over it with the telescopic mascara. I feel like it definitely helps them look thicker and longer. Give them a little bubble. I love this L'Oreal Telescopic Mascara. needs like a little thin brush and it gets in there. Same thing on the other eye. What are you doing, Starla? How we put on mascara. Hey. Psh. Not everybody wants to hear you cleaning yourself. Stop it. I don't want to hear it either. You're doing it anyway, so I'm so sorry. That noise upsets you. I get it. So we'll just try to talk over it as much as we can. Now she looks offended. But you're fine. You're a weird kitty. Really good at separating the lashes and not making it too clumpy. So, this has been a very long video. I'm gonna have to figure out how to put together, but that'll probably be after a nap. Because when I drink, I just want to go back to sleep. So maybe I'm kind of hungry, but we'll see about that. We'll see. We can get a little clumpy with this. Primary. I'm just gonna have to comb it out. Need a lash comb. But typically, I actually just wear thick ones. But for the days I don't, it would be good to have. Did I? I'm gonna get ready to order some like Uber Eats or DoorDash and take a nap. At least that'll be cute for the, I was gonna say for like the DoorDasher or Uber Eater, but like leave it at the door. I don't wanna talk to anybody. Unless I just go run out there for no repair. Isn't that crazy? Okay, so I feel like that's the what are these? Eyeballs done. So now we're gonna do her face. And I don't usually wear foundation, so I'm not gonna today. I'm just gonna move my hair. But I will show you what I normally do. And my face makeup is so much quicker than my eye makeup. So I got this palette. My last BoxyCharm, it's called the Mini Mix palette, good to go. It's like a little face palette, so it's got blush, contour, and highlighter. So I'm just gonna use this. I feel like that's all in one. And we're just gonna do this pretty quickly, and then we're also just gonna put on some lipstick. almost. I can't believe this has been like an hour and a half. This is probably like two parts. I'm gonna put them together and see how that goes. So I'm gonna use a brush like this for my contour. I'm just gonna dip the edge of it like in the darker powder here. And like I said, I don't wear concealer or foundation usually. I just kind of like to deepen where my cheekbones are, and around my hairline, and my bangs. Just kind of have it. I like to do it above where like the natural cheekbone is a little bit. Chin, on the jawline. Then we take another swig of the mascara. This brush, and I'm going to use the blush. Oh shit, I forgot to contour my nose. I'll use this guy to contour my nose, and that same contour that I used on my cheeks. I'm just gonna go here. I'm just gonna do one of these guys, one of these guys. And also underneath the lip. Okay. Now the blush. Had a really, really blushy look today. I did not mean to do that. When all this feels rubbing in with your hands. There we go. I'm gonna like to bring it up into my hairline a little bit. I feel like I kind of use blush as like a bronzer. I don't know why. I kind of like the way it looks. But next we're going to use some highlight. And that's going to be this little swirly magical dust glitter. I'm just going to just kind of rub it in here. What is this? bit of that little fan brush right along your cheeks. And your skin some shine right along your nose. And above your lip, on your chin, and right across your forehead. Pretty much anywhere the sun might shine. And yes, I like to highlight your foot. Don't judge. You want your lips to be sparkly, you know? And I just feel like it gives a nice, healthy glow. I'm getting super ready to put some pajamas back on and go back to bed. And a little contour. And the cleavage, little shape. Not too much. Boobs are nice and see that skin. I love it. You do on top of your shoulders and everything. But you can highlight anything to make it sparkle. Anything you want to sparkle. Just like break out a little bit. Okay. I feel like that wasn't there, but maybe it was. Alright. Now that this has been like a 2 hour long endeavor, of me getting drunk doing my makeup, I'm gonna do the final step, which is putting on my lip gloss and chugging the last bit of my wine. Gloss, lipstick, wine. I don't know what to go over here. You know, gotta finish this before we put the lipstick on. Cheers. I hope you played along. There wasn't really any set rules. So this is Frida. Exclusive, collective, exclusive. And the color nude. It does not look nude, it's like a purpley color. But I guess okay. That's pretty nude. The purple shine. And I'm just gonna go on with some iconic London lip plumping gloss. I'm trying to take a thumbnail while I'm actually doing the video. So this is the completed look. I like it, and I am proud of how well I did for being intoxicated, even though it took like 2 hours, but you know, we did our best, so that's all we can hope for. So please subscribe, I promise. This isn't how things will always go. I mean, unless you like it, then heck yeah. But, yeah, I have some other ideas, so let me know what you'd like to see. And please comment, like, subscribe, do all the fun YouTube things, because then it gets me out in the algorithm so I can make new friends. I love you all so much. Thanks for joining me. Bye.